Als er iemand is die zich heeft ingezet voor het populair maken van de klassieke muziek, dan is dat Tom Parker wel. Al zo'n 10 jaar maakt hij samen met het New London Choral toegankelijke bewerkingen van de mooiste stukken van meesters als bijvoorbeeld Mozart, Beethoven, Puccini, Verdi en dan nu ook Schubert. Welcome, Mr. Parker, in Music City. Your new album is called The Young Schubert. Why did you pick Franz Schubert? Because he isn't as well known as, let's say, Mozart, Beethoven.
Oh, I think he is, really. I think maybe you know this one. Yeah? And perhaps... Yeah?
We do know those ones. Yes, that's pretty well known. The lyrics on the album, did you write them yourself? Were they adaptations of original ones written by Schubert?
No. I co-wrote most of them with Amy from the group, and Gordon Neville wrote, also from the group, wrote two of the lyrics. Normally we work that way, we write things between us.
How did you select tracks for an album like this?
Well, we have to take things that I don't think will get spoilt if you put drums and guitars and things with the orchestra. So a lot of the music is beautiful, but you shouldn't really touch it. You shouldn't try to make something very modern from it. It just wouldn't work.
And what sort of person was Schubert himself?
He was a raver. Really? Oh, yeah, absolutely. Schubert would go out and have some drinks with his friends, play the piano, get pretty drunk, go home, wake up late next morning and start writing, like me, really. You know.
He was a bit of a rock and roll artist.
Yeah, in 1993 he would probably have a synthesizer and a home studio, and he'd sit there making music and having a great time.
You just told that some songs by Schubert shouldn't be touched by modern things. Do you sometimes hear people saying to you, you shouldn't have touched the songs at all?
Yes, but I'm not going to mention them.
You're quite right. You're going to play a song for us in a little while after the commercial break. Which song is that going to be?
It's the one that goes... Yeah, the Linden Tree, the Lindenbaum.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, that one. And dit is niet van Schubert, maar dit is ook een beetje wel bekend.
Nu de man die u alles vertelde over Schubert als popartiest. Hier zijn Tom Parker en de New London Choral met The Linden Tree.
On a distant hillside, there stands a linden tree. As children we would play there, my friend. We thought that it would never end, for children never see. We thought that we would always play around the linden tree. Dream. took you away.